welcome to Tiza Karaoke. Please subscribe down below on my channel and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what are some paradoxes in life. What are some paradoxes in life? Number one, the people you think you can trust the most end up being the people you can trust the least. The people you think you can trust the most end up being the person you can trust the least. Number two, people who need the most love and affection end up pushing people who love them away. People who need the most love and affection end up pushing people who love them away. Number three, the people who give the most were given the least when they were younger. The people who give the most were given the least when they were younger. Number four, when you try really hard to avoid something, it end up happening anyway. When you try really hard to avoid something, it end up happening anyway. Number five, if you are an honest person, most people won't trust you. If you are a deceitful person, most people will trust you. If you are an honest person, most people won't trust you. If you are a deceitful person, most people will trust you. Number six, when you get good grade, it is because you studied. When you get bad grade, it is the teacher's fault. When you get good grades, it is because you studied. When you get the bad grades, it is the teacher's fault. Number seven, when people are young, their parents take one of them. When people get older, they take care of their parent. When people are young, their parents take care of them. When people get older, they take care of their parent. Number eight, you have to be young and stupid because can be old and wise. You have to be young and stupid because you can be old and wise. Number nine, we only appreciate our health when we get sick. We only appreciate our health when we get sick. Number 10, people who don't contact you when you arrive will come for miles to see your funeral. People who don't contact you when you are arrive will come for miles to see your funeral. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Bye.